Hey friends, SD here. Today I'm going to be doing a playthrough of the Pedestrian for the first time up until the Subway achievement. Prior to recording this, I have not played the game, so bear with me on some of the puzzles as they took me a little bit to figure out. The objective and controls are very vague, but you'll get the hang of it pretty quick. I had a lot of fun playing this. If you enjoyed watching, please consider hitting that subscribe button, and let me know in the comments if you'd like a part 2 continuing on from where I left off. And here we have the character selection. As you can see, you can choose two different characters here. This is the one I decided to go with. So without further ado, let's get on with the gameplay. And there you have it, the Subway Achievement. I hope this gave you all a good idea of what the game is like and whether or not it's something you'd like to play. Let me know what you thought in the comments. And again, if you found this video helpful or entertaining, please consider subscribing to the channel. And while you're at it, hit that notification button as well. Take care and hope to see you at the next video.